Park Hong-sik and Park Bo-young are dating, showing off their affection. Park Bo-young and Park Hong-sik behind the scenes filming Strong Girl Namsoon. Actresses Park Bo-young and Park Hong-sik, who were a couple in the drama Strong Woman Do Bong Soon, are now reuniting in their newest series, Strong Girl Namsoon. The two stars made a special cameo appearance and showed off their chemistry that thrilled the audience. Strong Girl Namsoon itself is a spin-off drama from Strong Woman Do Bong Soon, which can be watched on JTBC on 7/10. In the latest behind-the-scenes video shared by the production team, the two stars smiled broadly as they started filming while occasionally reminiscing about their past experiences working for Strong Woman Do Bong Soon. In particular, Park Hong-sik brought extra laughter on set by showing off his ego for a scene. When the director commented, "Everyone really liked this," Park Hong-sik jokingly quipped, "It's been a long time since I let my craziness shine through." The two actors then took a cute selfie to commemorate the event with great enthusiasm. He educated Park Hong-sik on the correct way to take the perfect photo. She jokingly rebuked him, saying, "This is how you take selfies. Does this point of view make sense?" While proudly showing off the difference between his photo and Park Hong-sik's photo to the staff. In the following interview, Park Hong-sik and Park Bo-young greeted viewers and said, "It's been a long time since we last met, and it's also been a long time since we met the staff." They reminisced and said, "It brings back old memories. Thanks to that, we were able to film happily." Park Hong-sik then revealed that this was actually the first time the two actors had made a special appearance. He admitted, "I was very nervous in the car, thinking about what I should do. But as soon as I saw your faces and the familiar staff, my nervousness immediately disappeared." The couple in the drama, Park Bo-young, also chimed in, "Even though it's been about 5 years, our chemistry immediately clicked.